3, 2, 1. And liftoff of the Falcon 9 rocket and Dragon. SpaceX continues America's mission to resupply the International Space Station from U.S. soil.
Beginning the journey of the G. David Lowe Cygnus cargo vehicle to the International Space Station.
Nominal. TBC steering is nominal.
Power is nominal.
All systems are behaving well at this point.
Cygnus bids farewell to the International Space Station. Release confirmed at 6:31 a.m. Central Time. Once again, the two vehicles were high above the Atlantic Ocean.
Station Houston, Cygnus has exited the 200-meter keep-out sphere.